I enjoyed wearing this garment. I felt very beautiful and effortless. I think one thing that you hope to do when you're on the ramp is to be able to flow. And the garment really allowed me to flow. I think it's a combination, right? अगर आपकी personality के हिसाब से कुछ बनता है, like I feel this garment, the lehenga, the choli, the dupatta, the craftsmanship, the color, it's also me, and I really enjoyed wearing it, and I think वो दिखा.
Absolutely, Diya's profile goes very well with her design sensibility, and it's all here to see. Well, when we were shortlisting showstoppers, she was our first choice, and I'm glad she agreed. And I'm really, really very happy. She's done complete justice to the garment. Yeah. It couldn't have been better than this.
You know, I have to tell you that when I say that I could flow in this garment, it essentially means that it made me feel very free. Free and light. So it, even though it's a bridal lehenga, it isn't heavy and it isn't weighing me down. And I think on your special day, for anyone, you should be able to get up and run and dance and have fun. And this is what I think this garment lets me do. I think as a new mother, I feel very privileged and grateful that the few hours that I do have to be away from my child, I have my mother taking care of him and being at home with him, and of course a very supportive and loving family that takes pride in the fact that I'm independent and I'm working. And I feel good to be back on the ramp with so many familiar faces after so long. It feels good to be back. There's actually very exciting work releasing as we speak, and I'm also going to be filming for some very exciting stuff. So I think 2021 is going to end at a very high note, and 2022 looks very exciting as well. But 2021 was the best year of my life because my son was born this year. So it's been a very special year. आज हम सिर्फ आरंभ के बारे में बात करेंगे. अगली बार जब मिलेंगे तब मैं आपको अपने बेटे के बारे में और बताऊंगी. I think we're going to continue to keep it quiet and intimate. I think that's the right thing to do, given the kind of extraordinary trouble people have been through and crisis. I think the best way to celebrate Diwali would be to do good, make a difference, and celebrate with loved ones. Hai na?
Fabulous.
I'd like to wish everyone a very happy, healthy, and wonderful Diwali.
Okay. Sorry, that's all right, that's okay.
How are you?
Okay.